I greet you in reverence, fellow pursuer of knowledge. I greet you in reverence, fellow pursuer of knowledge. Use it if you want to, or don't. It matters not to me. Some syndicate members want to show off their allegiance. It's just cosmetic,
though. Chose well in your diligence. I hear you and your friends are already making a considerable difference. Thank you. Surely you've noticed the towers of the ancients in our territory. I've often wondered what secrets they might contain. They have, but all we know for sure is that the ancients had knowledge that far surpasses our own. There's a researcher in town named William Heron. He claims the ancients knew ways of protecting against the corruption. Most definitely. But do him a favor first at the Tower of Arcturus. There's one particularly nasty guardian there preventing him access. Destroy it and tell William. He will be pleased.
Now here comes a proud warrior if I've ever seen one. You're looking to knock some skulls around. You've come to the right place. I want to see if I can get Artificer Petrowski to crack a smile. She had an order of supplies coming from Weaver's Fen, but it never made it. Well, I did some scouting, and it's the Lost Pirates of Stone Tooth Terrace menacing the East Road out there. If you can thin out their numbers and put down Master Henry, I think that'll make Tekla show us those pearly whites.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
You gave Master Henry the what for, didn't you? Let's hope that bastard stays down. Your help,
destroy the ancient guardian leader at Arcturus, and then tell me. This could change everything.
Hold on, let me guess. You're not long here on the island. Sand, you've been... You did. You've done me an enormous favor then. Ah, the magistrate, of course. Clark, then he does see the possibility of my work. Well done. Thank you.
in town. I think you must be. That's good, you know. Fresh faces, confidence.
Survivalist Lee, or Fancy Pants, as I call him, is an egotistical brute. And I find his fashion sense wanting. Absolutely not. I will not allow a man the likes of Odnal Lee to distract me from my work. I have a project underway that may help defend against the corruption. Possibly. The townsfolk of Riverworn Grotto once carried stone charms that protected them. Of course, the town was overrun by the Lost, but who knows? Bring me some of these charms to study.
Thank you. You've become a real regular around here, haven't you? Hope this place is starting to feel like home. Say, though, are you more of a townie, or do you venture out into the great beyond? Perfect. Innkeep Suin over in Winswood owes me. I loaned him some Azoth a while back. If you go remind him of the debt, he'll...
Well, yeah.
It just... I do appreciate you taking my request to Innkeep Suin. He'll give you another Azoth.
returned. And with my stone charms, I presume? Well done. I look forward to studying these. Unfortunately, it's difficult to get any work done around that nettlesome survivalist. I suggest you avoid him at all costs.
Yes.
It must be some bizarre, crude sense of humor that drives someone like Audna Lee. The man has the nerve to say I don't stand up for myself. My former friend fell to the corrupted in the Shadowmine area. In fact, you could go there and exact vengeance. Just tell Audna. Perhaps he'll finally leave me alone. Ugh.
I don't know what the woman has against me. Am I just too damn sexy for her because of the way I dress? I got another idea worth trying. But for this one, you'll be the one doing the delivering. Petrovsky's been wanting to get some ore samples from the Canary Mine. Yes, you're a quick one, aren't you? Here's the thing, though. When you give the ore to Petrovsky, it's an anonymous gift. That'll get her attention.
Thank you.
Greetings and welcome to Windsward. Wait, do I know you? Or have you come from... And you can assure her that I will send it shortly. We've had an influx of new arrivals lately. And of course, before you ask, here's enough Azoth for you to become a real regular around here, haven't you? Hope this place is starting to feel comfortable. I've a question, however. Do you ever venture outside the settlement?
Well, now, that was quicker than I expected. He'd better, I'll be sending you back. Now that you caught a glimpse of Windsward, I trust you see why Everfall is a damn nice place. The Autumn Rest is a place you can fall like a leaf into your bed anytime. Thank you.
Away with you, ghost. You'll scare away the fish. I remember you not, and care not to. Even if I... A name? Ah, yes. What people use to try to give permanence to the impermanent. Even here. I've been called Jonas. The Mad Wanderer. The Half-Lost. One of those is probably my name. When time slips beneath death's grip once too often, such notions fade. Or they become tainted, whether by pain. Did you hear that, fishies? Corruption. But no one wants to talk about that. Not even me, not anymore. Did I know? I used to be quite wise, so I thought. Unlike those fools who fought the corrupted. What fools these mortals be, wrote Seneca. Immortals in this case, but those fools are gone, forgotten. Perhaps the stones remember. Try there. Let's go. The fish and I are discussing literature.
Thank you. Thank you.
Don't look, fish. The ghost is back. Probably with ideas. Read about the soul world. Real, true, those are different things. How dreadful the knowledge of truth can be when there's no help in truth. Are you still listening, ghost? Why bother? My words are wasted like bait lost from the hook. No one listens to the man. The fish don't know, so neither do I. Nor do I want to, nor should you. Unless you like stories of suffering and lost causes. Of course, anywhere, everywhere, the world's filled with lessons for the fools who seek them. The Soul Wardens were like that too. Try Arcturus Tower then. I seem to remember losing a cause myself there at some point.
Now that you caught a glimpse of Windsward, I trust you see why Everfall is a... Now that you caught a glimpse of Windsward, I trust you see why Everfall is a damn nice place. The Autumn Rest is a place... Oh my God.